Hey guys, today we are going to install a request module and to gather data from the website. So let's open command line. Okay, we will use requests. Okay, so it worked for me. It's asking me to upgrade later. So let's check on import requests. So it worked. Okay, guys, have fun. Bye.